No.
All right, guys.
Name? What's the guy's name?
You got, what's all the wrong way? You got G-Boy here, McChicky there, Rulup over there, I don't know what he's doing. Rulup's over there, CD's over there. I wanted to play Call of Duty just now, and Rami just pretty much turned it off, as you can see.
Yeah.
He's quitting.
Turning off the console. Constantly.
So I'm pretty sad right now. He turned the TV off. I'm pretty sad. As soon as I wanted to play, he just turned it off. So yeah, I'm pretty. What are you doing?
Let me say something to the camera.
Yeah, go ahead.
Say something to the viewers.
Hey!
That is not.
Don't make garbage.
That is so.
That's what I'm saying to my viewers.
Okay, Rami says don't make garbage. You can bet your bucket we're gonna.
Let's bet. I see you trying
to. Girl, I know.
Oh shit, someone's benching back there.
This is the basement rave right now. I got McChicky in too. Yeah, get in here too.
Get him, he's gonna do a trick.
What trick am I gonna do?
Come on, go. Turn around.
Alright, anyway, folks, that was the end of our Call of Duty little game thingy right there. As you can see, we're playing Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. So we'll be back with. Oh my god, I almost died. We'll be back with some other videos for you guys.
I have to say one more thing.
Ah, you. This guy doesn't know how to clean his freaking basement.
Yeah, I have to say one more thing.
One more thing.
Wait.
Well, I'm gonna say our final words, so let's start with Danny.
Okay, see ya.
No.
That was Fruit Loop.
Okay, something else.
McChicky, what's your final words? That was very mean. My final thing is that we're gonna come back with more videos for you guys, so comment whatever you want us to do and we'll probably do it for you guys, and you can bet your bucket we're gonna be back for more.